In the days of Herod the King, in the town of Nazareth, there lived a young girl named Mary.
She was betrothed to a carpenter whose name was Joseph.
Now the angel Gabriel was sent from God to Nazareth, to the house where Mary lived.
And the angel said, "Hail Mary, blessed are you among women, for God has chosen you to be the mother of his son. You shall give birth to a baby boy, and he shall be called Jesus."
And Mary said, "Let what you have said be done."
And so the angel left her. Now it came to pass that while Mary was waiting for the child to be born,
an order went out for every person to return to the town of his birth, so that account could be made of all the people in the land.
And Joseph and Mary left Nazareth together to go to Bethlehem, where Joseph was born.
When they reached Bethlehem, Mary knew it was time for the baby to be born.
But the town was filled with people, and there was no room for them at the inn.
So the innkeepers led him to the stable.
And then Mary gave birth to her son and wrapped him in swaddling clothes.
Now there were some shepherds in the field nearby,
keeping watch over their flocks by night. And the angel of the Lord appeared before them.
And the glory of the Lord shone around.
The shepherds crouched trembling up among their sheep, but the angel said to them,
"Fear not, for I bring you tidings of great joy. For today in Bethlehem a child is born, and he is Christ the Lord.
This is a sign to you, that you will find the baby wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger."
And a great multitude of heaven's angels appeared, praising God and singing,
"Glory to God in the highest, and goodwill to all men."
The shepherds left their flock and hurried to the stable.
And when they found Mary, Joseph and the baby lying in a manger,
they knelt before him and worshipped him.
Then they returned home, praising God for all that they had seen.
The people who heard them hastened to Bethlehem to see the holy baby for themselves.
There were also three wise men from the east who had seen a bright star in the sky.
Bearing gifts, they travelled far across seas and mountains until they reached the city of Jerusalem.
"Where is the baby who is born to be king?" they asked.
"We've seen a star in the east and have come to worship him."
Now King Herod was troubled when he heard of the other king, more powerful than himself, and he sent for the wise men, saying, "Go and search for the child and return to me once you have found him, and so that I too may come and worship him." But the king meant to do him harm.
And the stars shone bright in the skies, guiding the wise men onwards, till it led them to Bethlehem and the stable where the baby lay.
And when they found the baby with Mary, his mother, the wise men laid their gifts before him and worshipped him on bended knee. They opened up their treasures for the baby, gold and frankincense and myrrh. But being warned by God in a dream not to return to King Herod, they departed to their own country by another way.
And in time, Joseph took Mary and the baby Jesus home to Nazareth. The baby grew tall and strong, and the grace of God was upon him.
Away in a manger, no crib for his bed, the little Lord Jesus laid down his sweet head.
The stars in the bright sky look down where he lay. The little Lord Jesus asleep on the hay.
Cattle were lowing, the baby awakes. But little Lord Jesus, no crying he makes.
I love thee, Lord Jesus, look down from the sky and stay by my cradle till
Silent night, holy night, shepherds quake at the sight. Glory stream from heaven afar, heavenly hosts sing hallelujah. Christ the Saviour is born, Christ the Saviour is born.
Silent night, holy night, Son of God, love's pure light, radiant beams from thy holy face. With the dawn of redeeming grace, Jesus, Lord,
silent night, holy night, all is calm, all is bright, round yon virgin mother and child, holy infant so tender and mild, sleep in heavenly peace, sleep in heavenly peace. Silent night, holy night, shepherds quake at the sight, glory streams from heaven above, heavenly hosts sing alleluia, Christ the Saviour is born, Christ the Saviour is born.
Mulled wine on a cold day. Everyone is happy. Rows of trees and rows of flashing lights. Yummy mince pies for Santa. Chilling at home with family. Hurry, one tree left. Rushing around putting decorations up. Inside with some warm cocoa. Seeing the Christmas lights turn on. Tinsel wrapped around the tree. Mistletoe, how romantic. Arms around each other having fun and laughing. Stockings hung on the chimney with care.
Our Christmas poem.
There's Cupid and Prancer.
And Dasher and Dancer.
There's Comet and Vixen.
And Donner and Blitzen.
But don't forget the man who's fat.
And wears a red bubble hat.
Outside it's snowing.
The star on the top of the tree is glowing.
And if you spot an elf,
they might be on a shelf.
Potting a mince pie.
Or snowflakes fall from the sky.
Carols sung by the choir.
Roasting marshmallows on a nice warm fire.
With hot chocolate in a mug and being warmed up by a squeeze and a hug.
Hanging decorations on a tree and many festive lights to see.
Merry Christmas.
Christmas fun. Christmas time is coming, each day must be very good. For Santa's watching every day, we shouldn't forget. Clean our rooms and wash the car, help Dad with every chore. For presents we are wishing, we are after something more. Christmas Day is here, a time we won't forget. We wish our dream will come true and see family and friends. Gather round the table, Christmas puddings are here. To eat, dance and love, we'll have the best fun all year.
Christmas is the time of cheer when Santa rides with his reindeer. It's when Santa likes to shout and laugh after giving the reindeer a bath. The reindeers pull Santa's sleigh, leaving him to shout hooray. He eats all the mince pies and has a big belly, but does enjoy Mrs. Claus's jelly. Santa's been around for about 100 years, which means he has no fears. But at bedtime, Santa needs a rest, so Merry Christmas.
When Christmas comes around, that means Santa's in town. Writing my Christmas list is sometimes hard, but then I look at all my Christmas cards. I love Rudolph and his flashing nose, but Comet just likes to pose. Reindeers like eating hay, they have never lost their way. Tom Fletcher likes a Christmasaurus, whereas Santa likes an angel chorus. Santa puts on his red bobbly hat and gives Rudolph a pat. Then he says Merry Christmas to all while the snow falls.
Merry Christmas.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to love and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight?
Ooh.